In just a few short years, El Paso's gone from storm ravaged to storm ready. By following a master plan created by engineers, experts, and members of our community, El Paso Water Utilities is making sure we're storm ready citywide. The first round of master plan projects will reduce El Paso's flood risk by 50%. Here's an update on some of those projects. This is cell phone video of a heavy rainstorm in central El Paso. These newly installed inlets clear rushing water off the street and deliver it into the Government Hills ditch. Similar inlets were installed on several streets throughout Central. We've completed a similar project between Fairbanks and Trans Mountain in the Northeast. EPWU invested $1 million in electric ditch. The waterway was widened and inlets were added, so stormwater stays off the streets. Even with those gray storm clouds overhead, traffic still moves smoothly along Lee Trevino on the east side. EPWU stormwater crews completed $3.6 million worth of upgrades there. New drains along the roadway and underground pipes corral the crashing water into the Jesuit Basin near the intersection of Lee Trevino and James Watt. Future improvements in the area will help reduce flooding at Lee Trevino and I-10. Northeast Channel No. 2 carries stormwater from the eastern slopes of the Franklins through neighborhoods along Sun Valley Drive. We completed $12.4 million in upgrades, replacing 36-inch culverts with 7-foot by 8-foot box culverts. Drains were designed to quickly remove water from neighborhood streets. The project is nearly 3 miles long and protects 4,000 homes all over the Northeast. We've upgraded pump stations across the city, cleaned out a key pipeline running from central El Paso to the Rio Grande, and begun work on this flood control pond, which will help reduce the flood risk along I-10 near Copia. Being storm ready means preparing before the first drop of rain falls. EPWU stormwater crews continue working year-round, maintaining, cleaning, and preparing ditches, canals, and ponds. EPWU also empowers you, our customer, to prepare by passing out free flood control sandbags year-round. And we need your help to keep our stormwater system free of trash and debris. We've come a long way since the stormwater utility was created in 2008 following historic floods, but we've still got plenty more to do. With a majority of the first round of the master plan projects completed though, we've already cut El Paso's flood risk nearly in half. El Paso Water Utility's stormwater utility remains hard at work, making sure our city is storm ready.